Closing the gap. When applying pressure on a puck carrier, it's important for the defender to maintain close contact by closing the gap between himself and the puck carrier. Effectively closing the gap depends on the defender's ability to change speeds and reposition quickly in response to the puck carrier's actions. Ideally, the defender should close the gap as quickly as possible while still maintaining his speed.